first, he forgets to secure the boat. Then he forgets to secure the forklift. And you get the idea. Talk about not learning from your mistakes.